It is the show that has changed superstars' lives. This is NXT.
The future is here, and the future is now.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Saw that one coming.
Slips out of the way.
He heads outside, countouts legal in this match.
Series of reversals.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Devastating kick. He had it scouted. There he goes, right into the corner.
Face first.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Great counter.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. He's getting a little battered now. Locked in on the shoulder. Looking for a high risk. Perched up top. Diving leg drop. Into the cover.
One, two.
And not done yet.
He moves just in time.
A jiu-jitsu combo.
Oh my.
Inflicting pain at will.
What he needs for the win?
Two.
Shoulder up before three.
I
can't believe that this whole arena is in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a football. A new strategy is needed right about that.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hole here.
After everything these 2 men have been through, will it end?
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here relentlessly.
Producing a trampling.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Soaring. Oh, misses the mark. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
What a counter.
He's a projectile now. He's taking this to the floor now.
Well behind.
German suplex. And he goes into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? He's got 11 arms and feet. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Turns it around.
Just striking at will.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch forward to create the difference.
Powerless position to be in right now. What now?
What now?
Caught with a punch.
Six. Setting it up. Returning to the ring now. Seven. The referee continues the count, may call it soon. Counters that.
Two.
My goodness, did you hear that, Chuck?
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Six.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
He's heading back to the ring.
Eight.
He's staring his opponent down, getting in.
Once more, setting it up.
Dropped right on their face.
Guys, I think this one's over.
There's two! Near fall!
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
You gotta imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
And able to counter.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
Well, I put my money on that guy tonight. We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, Ramirez, the Psycho.
They got to be happy about this victory tonight.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from New York, the NXT Women's Champion, Sunshine.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
The champ has said she wants to make a statement with tonight's match, and the entire division needs to take note.
And from Moscow, Russia, Ivy Smith, the Bear.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge she faces tonight. We've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Bang and screw. That'll tear your knee up. Placed in the corner. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, that offense taking a toll on her.
That shoulder targeted there.
Rolling neck snap. Impressive reversal there. This is going to take impressive power. Can she do it? Yes.
Inverted suplex. Going way up high.
Blast off. I had that well scouted.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From way up to lean down. Alabama slam. Not done yet. The accolade is in. Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's got...
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
She's going for it.
One, two.
No, she kicks out.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Able to parry that one. might be in some trouble now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Good God, that's devastating.
That's gotta be it. Two!
Almost ended it there.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, someone called a dentist.
Looking to take flight. Watch out. Oh, she lands hard.
Going for it again.
Knock it right in the face.
Looks like a match ender.
She gets the shoulder up.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Her opponent has her cornered now.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Oh, that backfired on her. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die until on full display.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two. Oh, kick out.
I was sure this one was over.
Watch her set up in the corner. Good timing with that reversal.
Ooh, man.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes.
Set now, and Baraka 16,
tap out!
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
This was a truly spectacular win.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 201 pounds, the NXT champion, Jesus Chris.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
And his opponent from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 219 pounds, Irvin Smith, the Machine.
The WWE Universe already.
already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Competitor tonight. You know, he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle.
There's nothing about this.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
He switches it back around. With the counter.
Counter after counter. Draining that trapezius muscle.
Rolling neck snap.
Stomp in the leg.
And he's able to counter.
And the rope forces the break.
Great effort there.
Right to the spine.
Uh-oh.
Ah, shot to the back.
He's feeling, second rope.
Guys, that might be the best moonsault ever.
I agree.
Flying Mayorana.
That's how you impress.
Stomping, ouch.
Well scattered reversal there.
Able to get out of the way.
An atomic drop and.
He's going for it all.
He must have seen that.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And to the bay window.
Oh, my Lord. How in the world is he still going?
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Oh. Gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold.
Kick lands.
Can he take advantage? Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Ducking out of trouble.
And Zagiri finds his mark.
Look at this. Incredible.
Taking this match off the mat now.
More times he's gonna be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Heartbreaker!
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Hooked up.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Oh my God.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
This could do it.
One, two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Look at this!
German suplex!
And not done yet! Another German!
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Work in that hold now.
He's got it locked in!
He may not have a choice! He may have to tap out!
It is locked in way too tight! There is no escape!
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Here he goes for the win!
Victory. Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
here is your winner, Irvin Smith, the Machine.
And this one really came down to the wire, but you're looking at the winner who pulled it out.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Damascus, Syria, Amir Rose.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice. Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
And from Canada, Brittany.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Hard not to be exciting when this superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits. She will not any predicament and kicks out of two.
And she really took her time getting out of that one.
Takes a big hit.
Up high, diving foot stomp.
Brutal. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Oh, it's locked in.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting. Kick to the gut.
Getting sucked.
Jarring impact. Oh, what a kick. She capitalize.
Bang it back with their own counter. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Ooh, right to the arm. Ooh, solid kick across the back.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. Discus clothesline.
Isolating the arm.
And now she's setting the pace of shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Two. And she fights it off.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous.
Taking flight.
Body splash.
Quick thinking pays off.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again.
Ooh, look at, ooh. Elbows to the side and that a Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, that can rock you.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Things not going how she'd like.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Big boom on the mark.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
And La Cabeza. She scores big with the counter.
Super kick, a double super kick.
Cover. Two count, kick out. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question.
With a punch to the gut.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have
near the midsection into the pump handle.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
Looking for the victory. And she's still in the game.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Placed into the corner.
Oh, look at this. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
With punches
or not.
Both wrists captured.
Dodges out of the way.
Ooh, nails the midsection. Fighting back with a counter. And what a push. She's got an answer for that.
One of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, Amir Rose.
A strenuous victory here tonight.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.
Here he comes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Oita, Japan. Weighing in at 177 pounds, Garcia Goldman.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
And his opponent from Vermont, weighing in at 176 pounds, Travis.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Face gouge. Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. What a move.
Uh-oh.
Arm side kick.
Wait to steer clear.
What a shot.
Absolutely spiked
DDT.
Straight forearm.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Gets him with the counter.
Able to give him the slip.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook. Will this be enough?
Determined to keep this matchup going.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
German suplex, but that's not all.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Was almost lights out.
Answering back. Arm side kick. And look at this.
DDT.
Nicely done.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
And now the question runs in the mind. Gonna be able to end this.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
He's trying again.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
And we are done here.
For the win!
Two, three,
and it's off!
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Travis.
A big win, and the celebration has begun.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, weighing in at 269 pounds, Jimmy.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
And his opponent, from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 197 pounds, the American Dream, Jay Brown.
If this person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in, they'd maybe be undefeated.
Corey, I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than their record.
Really? Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character.
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
Across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus, someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Oh, Buster!
isn't gonna be good. Oh man. Incoming. He paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Straight impact down the throat.
Escape just in time.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Is it enough? The cover.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Able to interrupt the attack. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
The official ask. A single leg camel clutch.
He's got him scouted.
Well, he's got him here. He's got him.
And he's lost some of his win now.
What the fuck? Will this be enough?
One, two.
And the kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Oof. Kick finds it.
Oh, and a reversal. He turns it around.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Lands the elbow.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. He's back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Sidewalk slam. This one is done. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
All right, now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Punch right in the head. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. He's returning fire. Able to counter.
Slingshot.
Slingshot, and there's the cover. He got the shoulder up in time.
Wow.
I got a feeling somebody's in.
Come flush. Cover.
One, two.
No, he beats the count.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B.
Here we go again.
Spear! Spear!
That's a match-winning move, guys.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, the American Dream, Jay Brown.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.